WPSD-TV is owned and operated by Paducah Newspapers Incorporated. Our transmitter has an effective radiated maximum power of 100 kilowatts video and 15 kilowatts of stereo audio on channel 6. Our transmitter is located at Monkey's Eyebrow, Kentucky, with studios and offices at 100 Television Lane, Paducah, Kentucky. The studio and transmitter are interconnected by a microwave system with call letters KJH49, operating on 6,975 to 7,000 megahertz. WPSD-TV owns and operates a 10-watt translator, W10AH, Channel 10, in the Carbondale, Illinois city limits. We welcome your comments and suggestions. Mail them to WPSD-TV, P.O. Box 1197, Paducah, Kentucky, 42002-1197. Everyone here at WPSD-TV extends to you a pleasant good morning.
Thank you.
Oh, it's coming. It's 8:57, and so is the digital transition. We're just now a little over 2 minutes away from the biggest change in television, really, since color TV took over black and white. It is the DTV transition morning.
KCTV5's Christina Medina is live at our transmitter, waiting for the big switch. Christina?
Yes, we are getting ready and counting down here. We do have two of our engineers joining us, Mike and Doug. They will be the ones who will be officially flipping the switch. Now, we were talking just about how long this signal has been on the air.
This transmitter, nearly 28 years. It's been very reliable. It's running very well right now. We hate producing some fine pictures right now. But now, it has to move on.
And when they do flip this switch here, the noise is going to be a little less. It's going to be less noisy, right?
Yeah, we'll hear the quiet, so to speak. So, but a lot of noise right now. It's going to be a different world down here, that's for sure.
And they were telling me a little bittersweet as well. Now, we do know that people are going to have a lot of questions still when we do this switchover now in just less than a minute. So we do want to go over some main points here. If you do need a digital converter box for your TV before you watch your favorite shows, you are going to need to do one very important thing. After the plugs are in place, grab the new remote that comes with the box and then lock the new channels. There will be a welcome screen, and then it should take you through the process. But there is one tricky question. All right, so it should only take a couple minutes for you to double check that. We've got all sorts of information on that, but let's come back out here live in just a couple seconds here. Let's go ahead and count down and take a live look here. Let's press it. Here we go. Flip. Go ahead. Flip the switch.